second and four. Touchdown, Phillips.
And the team took a three left in the first half. Phillips, 32. Left, 0.
Ten minutes, 53 seconds left in the first half. Phillips leading big. Timeout, CBS. First and 10. Second and 14 to go for CBS. Cuts it up the middle, meets the defender at the line of scrimmage. Appears to be no gain on the play. Five-yard pickup brings up fourth down.
Oh,
51-yard touchdown catch and go. Now they just changed the score to 40. Second and 12. Drop behind the line. Number 5 with the stop. Fourth down.
Malik Brown back deep for the Wildcats.
Oh.
Brown on the turn, but it's Kimball Cradle with the tackle. Quarterback keeper touchdown, Phillips.
That's They running it, man. Hey, what the fuck? Hey.
Kick is up. That is good.
Hey, we on pace, man.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can come tape y'all's games. After this score, 48 point advantage for Phillips. Phillips is kicking. Here's the kick. A wave of defenders. A 2 yard return. The CBS will go to work at their own. Appears to be the 15 yard line. First and 10. Just under 2 minutes left in the first half. CBS with the ball.
Come on, CBS.
Time out.
Yeah.
Then I ain't gonna make it to the
that last one was this.
That dick and I ain't gonna make it to the city playoff, don't keep on.
Mm-hmm.
They're not gonna be in the city playoff, they ain't gonna make it to the state.
Okay. Oh. Under 50 seconds left in the first half of play. CBS with the ball. Under 40 seconds. Second and 12. Burn the clock. Under 20 seconds. And that should do it for the Hurts first half play. At halftime. Phillips by 48.
Now that's the end of one half of football here. We'll be sending a to Philip Rockwell from Louisville. They're working up on the way to the back of the
damn, boy, what you weigh, 400 pounds? You bigger than Underwood, eh?